Lane and Nona, today we are playing Costume Quest for you. Oh, and we apologize if you hear any fireworks, because it's 4th of July, so happy 4th of July, guys!
Yeah.
Kids, I know it's tough being in a new strange town, but tonight is Halloween, so please go out there and make some new friends. Mom, Halloween isn't about making friends, it's about terror and candy. And it's about showing the world who you really are. Well, even if you don't find any new friends, remember, you two are best friends and our brother and sister. Ew! Gross. That's why you have to stick together, or you're grounded. No way, I'm not going trick-or-treating with my little brother. You're only 10 minutes older than me, and I'm the big one because I was born 10 ounces more. No fighting! I suppose we should put one of you in charge so there won't be any fighting. All right, no, who do we want to be in charge? The girl or the boy?
The boy.
Okay, of course. Right, however you say it. This is your night. I'm sorry, Mom. Your ears are working, sis. It's hard to keep up with their speech bubbles. But this is not a democracy.
Can I play?
Yeah, you can in a second. I wanna do one house. Go over here. So in this game, you guys, you get to go trick-or-treating.
And knock on people's houses.
And the more candy you get, the better. So this is a good person who answered the door.
And if there's an ogre, and if you get, if the ogre opens the door, then you have to fight and battle.
Mm-hmm. Actually, that guy was kind of mean because he didn't give us any.
Like, the robot becomes an actual robot.
And then the brother says, I knew your stupid costume was going to get in the way of my trick-or-treating. And then she says, how do you know it wasn't your costume? Maybe at the next house they'll hate robots, but love garbage. I mean, candy. Whoa, look, the light's on at that one, at that house. That means somebody's home. Let's go do this one. So whichever character you pick, whether you're the girl or the boy, you get to be the robot, and then the other person is a candy cane. I have a good feeling about this one.
It's not a candy cane.
Candy corn. Well, more candy for me then. Trick or treat. Oh no.
It's an ogre.
Damn, human, I'm busy. Candy. The ogre kind of looks like Yoda. Just saying.
Yeah.
Come here, you giant talking candy. Put me down, I'm not candy. Oh, this is great, just great. So, yeah.
Can I play?
I said open up! I said get lost! But I got candy! And I got orders! They said no goblins allowed back until blank. It's so hard to keep up with.
I said gremlins.
Oh yeah. Gremlins? Are they? I don't know. They have. Grubbin. Alright, throw it over for inspection. Ah! I'm the only one who gets to throw my sister around. Oh, you weren't supposed to see that. We gotta fight. Good thing you're just a punny little human. Human baby. Oh, sorry guys. Technical difficulties, just a sec. Okay, there we go.
Connect.
Yeah, here, you come over here. We have to charge. I'm sick of annoying people. Time to show you how we trick or treat back where I come from.
So we'll show you guys this battle. You enter a battle, defeat the monsters in the battle, and experience points, candy, and more. During your battle, you can use blast attacks and block when the enemy attacks. Nicely done, No. Well, guys, I think we'll go ahead and end the video there. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more awesome videos.
Bye.
Cliffing.